President Bush takes what he calls a necessary step to save America's auto industry and the tens of thousands of jobs connected to it. The president's plan provides $13.4 billion in short-term loans to GM and Chrysler, $4 billion more in February, the money coming from the already approved financial bailout. Automakers would have until March 31st to become financially viable, or it would have to return the money. But for now, the more than 2,000 workers at the GM Fairfax plant are breathing a little easier. KMBC 9's Michael Mahoney is live with more on that. Michael?
Yeah, that's right. The union president says this is a little light at the end of the tunnel here. A lot of the GM workers at the Fairfax plant thought there would eventually be some help from Washington, but then it didn't come from Congress. And then they didn't hear anything for days and days from the White House, and so they got very concerned, all 2,000 of the folks here at the GM Fairfax plant.
The Fairfax plant has a reputation for producing good cars. The Chevy Malibu they make here is an example of that. The loan deal gives this plant some light at the end of a tunnel.
Time will tell if it was late or not enough, or I just appreciate him acting.
Ware was probably speaking for a lot of people. He was at the Union Hall today to pick up his retirement clock, more than 41 years. But he won't be at the plant when the UAW is asked to make more concessions as GM reforms.
If you're asking the UAW to do that, I think, you know, we're willing to work with those things as long as it's across the board.
And that is part of the deal, limits on executive compensation and give up perks like private jets. This plant will shut down until early February in hopes of drawing down its car stock and finding a flicker in the economy. In the meantime, GM has a little more than 3 months to reform itself, use these loans, and make a case they can survive.
But I think we're going to have a pretty good idea if it's going to work in the long term, and I'm talking about the next 6 to 9 months. In the next quarter, we're going to have an idea about that, I believe.
Now, Moore voted for the congressional version of this package to rescue the big three in Detroit. He says that a lot of the public resistance to something like this has been semantics. He says that it's often called a bailout plan when really it should be described as a rescue plan, something that is helping avoid the country go not into a recession, but to avoid a depression. We're live at the Fairfax plant. Back to you.
Michael, thank you. And we want to make sure, even with the loans announced today, the Fairfax GM plant, as Michael said, will be on extended layoff until early February.